I'm the Archduke of Ossum.
And I'm the Viceroy of Vice.
Together, we are the Unassuming Gentlemen, and we've come back from the past to save the future from the present. Save the animals one dance move at a time. It's time to go-go.
They're not going to save themselves, are they?
They really well can't. They don't have opposable thumbs.
I'm the Viceroy of Vice, scientist, inventor, and off-the-record advisor to Nikola Tesla. Today I'll be using one of his devices, the Time Travel Watch, following my counterpart, the Archduke of Orson, on his mission to help save the animals. Well, I've made it in one piece. This must be 2016. Looks almost the same to me, but strange horseless drawn carriages driving around the streets. Very unusual. The Archduke said he would leave me a message in one of the local bookstores. I'm gonna make my way there now. It's time to go-go. Looks to me like the penny farthing has come a long way since the 1800s. Well, looks like I've finally made it into the market town. And I must admit, now I'm in a much more public place, I do feel a little bit uncomfortable, considering I no longer have a hat. And any respectable gentleman knows you should always wear your top hat, especially in the middle of the daytime. Of all of the horseless drawn carriages I've seen so far in this time, this one here, she's a beauty. Where's the nearest bookstore? Antique bookstore.
Actually, it's down there on the right.
Thank you very much, my good man. Have a good day.
You're very welcome.
I'm beginning to wonder whether I need my hat at all, even though I feel awkward without it, seeing as that nice gentleman didn't have a hat at all.
Now, it was somewhere in here. Now, which book was it? So I'm sorting through these. No, it wasn't that one. Ah, I think it was this one here. Ah, yes. Look. This very old book here, and in it I found a letter with a stamp. And there's a note inside. Look at that, isn't that interesting?
Viceroy, if you're reading this letter, you have succeeded in your journey to join me in the future. Following me on my crusade to help save the animals of the future from the people of the present. I chose you to join me because, like me, you were involved in the House of Experimental Music, which will be most relevant as we help raise awareness for the crisis that is facing the animals at this point in time. Unfortunately, however, I am no longer in England. You must travel to the great city of London and take a flying machine to Las Vegas and meet me in the City of Lights. Yours faithfully, the Archduke of Orson. Good day.
Good day. Good day. Good day.
Marijuana. Everyone.
In 2016, the people are far too lazy to even walk. Extraordinary. There she blows. Dragon of the sky. Hard to believe something so huge and magnificent could even fly.
Viceroy, you'll be needing this.
Thank you, Archduke. How did you know?
I know a lot more than I used to.
There's more to you than meets the eye.
Indeed. Well, shipshape.
Excellent. Fits like a glove. Now I feel like a real gentleman again.
Thought so. Said, I don't care what happens after I die, as long as I'm somewhere where the drinks keep pouring.
Should have thought that one through.
Yeah, now I'm stuck here, frozen in this shot glass, talking to you forever.
Like Han Solo in Empire Strikes Back. Now I'm stuck listening to it all.
Since you've got here, you've been away with the fairies. According to my magical pocket watch, it's time to go-go. You'll be happy to know I've arranged us a meeting with the US military, who are aligned with our purpose and would like us to save the animals.
Very good, Archduke. Let us leave, post haste.
Stay up. Oh my God, look at that building, it's melting. What's that all about, Archduke?
That's what happens sometimes in the summer heat, Viceroy. The buildings just melt.
Oh my God, look at this thing. What is that thing, Archduke?
Oh yeah, Vegas is teeming with these. It might be the fault lines, the dryness, or the 24/7 party people. All I know is they're everywhere. You should climb in, see where you go.
Really? Just walk right through that thing?
Give it a whirl.
And see where I end up?
Give it a whirl to see a new world.
Have you ever been in one before?
Oh, many times.
Okay, well, I'll trust your word for it then.
Oh, that's how you think I got here in the first place.
Like you're thinking.
Laser cats, it's laser cats. Laser cats, it's laser cats.
Who the bloody heck are you?
Hello, Viceroy of Vice.
How do you know my name?
We've been expecting you. We know everything. We are the Oracle, the Atlanteans, the Lost City, and we've come to deliver a message. We see you, searching for the answer, trying to save the animals of this planet, while the oceans dwindle, the life devastated. The energy sources here leak into the grand bodies of water on this planet and destroy them. Fukushima has caused mass destruction, and we are heartbroken. We've come here to bring you a totem stone. This totem stone will turn into what you need it to at the time. Until then, hold it near and dear to your heart, for only love will open the stone to help you discover the answer to your cause. This is the source of our energy. This is the way we communicate and how we know everything. Once it's received enough love and pure joy and generosity, only then will it transform into what you need.
Yes.
Can you get hit?
Yes. 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 Bullseye the podcast.
If you can get out of it. Right, and then I got the members. Matt and Mac.
Sorry.
Sonic,
MP Art,
Cecil.
We are Culture Guys, and today we are dancing to save the elephants.
Back when you and I leapt forward, this was just all desert as far as the eye can see. But now they got a big pink dome over there, and the president's put a big gold phallus right in the middle of the city.
Think of those moves, Archduke?
Curious, quite curious.
Indeed.
Elva Pomeranian here to talk to you about house music. Now there's good house music and there's crappy house music. I think I want to explain to you what I'm talking about because you guys all seem to think it's the same thing. First of all, good house music makes you feel good. Boom, 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 boom. You're my mama. You're my mama. I don't know my mama, but if I did know my mama, I think she'd listen to house music. So second of all, there's the crappy house music. You guys all know what I'm talking about. The zombie shit. The stuff that doesn't change for like 12 minutes at a time, and it's the same beat over and over and over.
Boom, 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 boom.
Oh, the second chicken was so great. Why don't you change it up a little, guy? Why don't you start playing some little variety? And I don't know what...
If you're a top dance music producer and you want your music to be featured in something you can really believe in, send your music to us at Time to Go-Go. Dancing to save the animals because they can't save themselves.
We're looking for some of the finest dancers from around the world, which could be you. Today, we're going to take a trip to check out some of the dancers in France, home of the Eiffel Tower,
the Louvre,
cheese,
baguettes,
and amazing shuffling dance moves.
Saving the animals one brilliant dance move at a time. Let's get on with it!
Very good, I say.
That is some top shelf shuffling. Say that five times fast.
Bassline song, big bad bad bassline song, 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 watch the bassline root wide.
Yo, what? Bump and grind. This one there, make you bump and grind. Move to the left, girl, move to the right. Step on the line when you bump and grind like. Yo, bump and grind. This one there, make you bump and grind. Big bass line, make you bump and grind. Left to the right, you a bump and yo, madman thing. Rock out to the gangman thing. Big money sound of the champion thing. Left to the right, we a skank and sing. No, so we really have a vibe and sing. Man, come to get the place hype and sing. Anytime man say shoo, shoo, I make the crowd jump and sing like. Step on the line, pull it up and rewind. Yeah, we have a party all night. Don't know that I got that vibe. Yo, everything nice. Just wanna make you dance all night. Pull it up and rewind. Don't know that I got that vibe.
Well, that was something special.
Splendid, splendid moves.
Top notch.
Good girls can get down with the gangsters.
Viceroy.
Curious.
Those were some proper dance moves.
Wherever I end up, wherever I roam, I got a television, it's filling me with homes. I got a
ready for a trip around the world. We pick up live with the Archduke reporting, and you have caught us on an amazing adventure. First stop is the Netherlands, otherwise known as Holland, otherwise known as Fun Central. Shelf right there. Oh yes. That was some superb dancing.
Absolutely fantastic. We want to see more. We've checked out France, we've checked out Holland. What else have you got, planet Earth?
Antarctica, we know you're dancing down there with those penguins. Send us in a video.
Send us your videos to Time to Go-Go and we can make you a feature dancer on the show.
We've got to save these animals because they can't very well save themselves.
Indeed.
I say, good day to you fine people, until we meet again. Tune in to our next episode of Time to Go-Go, where people will be dancing to save animals because they can't very well save themselves, can they, Viceroy?
Join us on Time to Go-Go for more house music beats and great go-go dancers.
We would be pleased to make an acquaintance with anyone interested in saving what's left of our animals. Good day!